You guys, I have been trying to record this video all day. All day. Here I am. This is what I have done to clear up my baby's acne within 3 days. Come to find out, Elijah actually had a mixture of acne and eczema. And I wanted to make this video because this is something that's not really talked about too much in the motherhood community. And it definitely needs to be talked about because this is something that is very normal for your baby to go through. And it can definitely raise concern. Unfortunately, normally the doctor just kind of tells you, oh, do nothing. It'll clear up on its own. I wouldn't worry about that. It's normal. But if you're anything like me, that's just not gonna cut it. It's not good enough. I want to know what's going on, and I want to know now, and I want to stop it. So you guys, this is how his skin started off. I'll insert a picture somewhere on the screen. I don't know where it's gonna go, but I'm gonna insert a picture of how it started off, y'all. I was mortified to see his skin so bad, but I did some things, made it happen, and within 3 days, I saw a complete difference. So, if you guys are interested in seeing what I did, stay with me and let's get into this video. What's up, you guys? Today is day one. I just purchased my products. This is what I got from the store. The pediatrician recommended me to use AQUAPHOR and MUSTELA. And this is the gentle cleansing gel. So, I'm going to use this to cleanse his face and use this to moisturize his face. And this is what it's looking like before I use anything. I'm not sure if you guys can even see, but this side isn't that bad. This has a few bumps on it, but underneath his neck, I don't know if you guys can tell on camera. See if it can focus. Okay, so let's focus a little bit better on his neck and on his chest. It's like all kinds of like little bumps under here. And like, oh, he like, let's see. Okay, good. So this side is the worst side. This side has so many like little bumps on it, all in his hairline. So I'm going to go ahead and start and wash his face. I'm gonna show you guys his back also. Give me 1 second. I'm gonna show you guys his chest. This is his chest. It has a bunch of like little bumps, and then under his neck, all under here, there's just like a bunch of like little bumps, and even on his ears. I don't know if you guys can tell, but his ears are super rough. But yeah, it's like super rough and rashy like, and they said this is baby acne, and you can see like underneath his chin it's all dry, and the same bumps here on his chest or on his back. Okay, well, I lied. I'm not going to show you because I don't want to wake him up any more than I'm about to. But once I start washing him up, I will try to see if I can show you guys. But I'm going to go ahead and get my warm towel and start to apply my cleansing gel to his face. And this is exactly what the bottle looks like here. So if this works, you guys, then good. If not, then we will know. But I know for sure, like with my other kids, they had like baby acne or whatever. I'm gonna show you guys a really good moisturizing product if this doesn't work. This right here is thebomb.com. This is the AVEENO baby eczema therapy, and I'm gonna show you guys how thick this is. You guys, look how thick this stuff is. Super, super thick. When it goes on, it's kind of like Vaseline a little bit, like it glosses the skin. But this is a really good product to use also if your baby is having any kind of skin issues. I know AQUAPHOR is really good, but I've never used MUSTELA before, so we will see how this works. But yeah, let's get started. I'm about to go ahead and take my warm washcloth here and wash his face and his chest and everything. I am just pretty much using it really gently all over his face. Matter of fact, I'm gonna put the camera down because I can't. Hold on. there. That's his back. This is oil. I've already put the AQUAPHOR on this, but this is how his back looks, broke out the same exact way. So I'm about to get this all cleaned up and get him rubbed down. Okay, you guys, so that was day one. He started throwing a fit, so I didn't film myself actually putting the stuff on him. But this is what his skin is looking like right after. He looks like a little grease bunny. Aww. But yeah, this is his skin, and hopefully this clears up pretty quickly. I made sure I got it nice and moisturized because his ears and stuff were really, really like dry for some reason. But as you guys can see, I got it all moisturized all the way down under his neck, on his chest, on his back, his face, his chin, everywhere. I got everything nice and moisturized. So I will be doing this twice a day, once in the morning, once at night, until it clears up. And I'm going to be documenting every single day, showing you guys how it's clearing up and all of that. So we shall see. See you guys tomorrow. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, you guys. So this is day two, the next day. So it is 10:30 in the morning, and I just went ahead and washed his face. This time I just washed it with a warm washcloth and water. I didn't use the Mustela today. Well, this morning I didn't. I'm just going to use it at night, because I don't want to dry his skin out by using it twice a day. I'm just going to use it at night. But I just took warm water on a washcloth, and then I put his ointment on, which is once again the AQUAPHOR. And this is the worst side here. And as you guys can see, it's already starting to clear up. Let me try to show you guys under his neck. It's already trying to clear up on its own. I just kept him moisturized. He scratched his face. Yeah. You scratched your face. Yeah. See, I look greasy, but I'm getting better. Yeah. And somebody has hiccups. But yeah, as you guys can see, I just dressed him in something really loose. Just so it won't chafe or anything. But this is how his skin is looking day two. And I just put a thin layer of AQUAPHOR. I don't think that I put a lot. It's just a greasy ointment. But as you guys can see, his skin is definitely starting to clear up, which is really, really good. So I know that this method works. But I will show you guys again tonight after I do the Mustela and the moisturizer to see if we have any progress. Give me 1 second. I'll show you his back also. This is his back, you guys. It still has quite a few bumps on there. And I think that's because his clothes actually kind of rub things off. But yeah, you guys, that is how his skin is looking on day two. Like I said, I've only used the Mustela once. I used that last night. And then this morning, I just took a warm washcloth and put that on him, cleanse his skin. Yeah. Hi. I'm tired of these hiccups, mama. Yeah. Yeah. Hi. Elijah. Hi. But yeah, you guys, y'all can see how his skin is looking. And I'm going to also insert a picture to kind of show a little bit more in detail of how his skin is looking today. Oh, that's a good shot right there. Okay, so you can kind of see it better in this angle here. So as you guys can see, it's not as bad. The redness has went down tremendously over behind his ear and everything, because I know this was really red yesterday. The redness has already started to subside. All we have to do is just keep moisturizing and getting the little bumps to go away. But yeah, his face is definitely starting to clear up, and it's only been one day. So I am happy about that, and I will definitely keep you guys updated. Say bye. We'll see you later. All right, you guys, this is his face. This is day three. And I noticed, like, on this side, can I see? On this side, it's like some red spots coming around. But for the most part, he is not as bumpy as he was, which is really, really good. Last night I did wash his face. There's his neck, his chin. So yeah, y'all, that is what I did to clear his skin up within a matter of 3 days. Today is actually day 4 and it looks even better than it did yesterday. These are 3 things I stand by, which are the Mustela, whatever it wash is called, very, very good, AQUAPHOR, and the AVEENO Baby Therapy. But I will tell you, if you don't want to buy all 3 products, if you want a budget, I'm going to tell you one thing to buy is, out of all 3 of those products, the one thing that is going to set it off, the AVEENO Baby Therapy. If you just buy this and at least go ahead and get you some warm water twice a day and use this generously, and you guys couldn't even open it. When I say generously, I mean use this generously. I use a lot of this. You will have good results. So hopefully this video helps some mommies out there. I will have all of the products linked down below. So if you guys want to order them online, or if you just want to pick them up at the store, it's up to you, but I'm gonna link them for you guys. And I hope this helps. I hope this helps you with your little precious sweet baby whose skin is supposed to be perfect at this time in their life. Do not panic. Do not fret. Don't run up a doctor bill trying to go see the doctor. Trust me, use these things and you will be good. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. We cry to get a little lost in everybody's business. Why don't we all calm down? Why don't we all calm down?